The burdens of eliminating these foods from their diet is difficult, but can be managed. I think the main thing is that there is an unpredictable risk of an accidental reaction from an exposure, despite their vigilance. And we know that from longitudinal studies. It is simple to say, just avoid the food and you'll be fine. In practice, it's really difficult to do that. And that means that patients are at risk. They, you know, typically eat 3 to 5 times a day. And they are at unpredictable risk for a potentially life-threatening situation. And that risk is compounded by the fact that they themselves must evaluate the situation and administer a rescue medication, get them to the hospital if they need to, and basically act as a first responder to keep themselves safe. And that's a tremendous burden to carry around. It's a tremendous source of stress. I think people are really concerned about the possibility of a life-threatening situation developing. And you know, this is what we consistently hear over and over from patients.